Hey everyone, Edward here at Windows Report, and in this video I will show you what to do if the Xbox app can select the drive on Windows 11. The first solution that you should definitely consider is to change the Xbox app storage settings. To do this, press the Windows button, then type in Xbox and select the Xbox app from the search result. In the app, you have to click the profile icon near the top right corner and select settings from the flyout menu. Then, on the left pane, you have to go to the General tab. In here, click on the drop-down menu under the change where this app installs by default, then simply select the desired drive from the list of options. Lastly, just restart the computer and check if the drive you are facing issues with earlier can be used for installing apps. Another useful solution is to change the system storage settings. To do this, press the Windows button, then select the settings icon, and in here make sure system is selected from the left pane, then on the right pane scroll down until you find and select the storage category. In here, select Advanced Storage Settings under Storage Management, and then in the next slide, click on Where New Content is Saved from the list of options that appear. Now just select the drop-down menu under the New Apps to select the drive you want files to be saved to, and then just press on Apply for the changes to come into effect. You can also modify folder permissions. To do this, launch File Explorer and navigate to the drive you want to install apps. In here, you have to locate the Windows Apps folder, and if you can't find one, you can just create one under this name. Now right-click on this folder and select Properties from the context menu. In the following window, click on the Security tab, then select the Advanced button. Now you can just select Change to modify the permissions and grant access to the folder. Again, click on Advanced in the next window, which will take you to an expanded version of the previous window. In here, just click on Find Now. Select your user account from the list at the bottom and then click on OK. Now click OK in the Select User or Group window and apply to save the changes, and in case, select OK in the Windows Security prompt that appears. Now you can restart your computer to save the changes. Another useful solution is to restart the Xbox services. To do this, press the Windows button, then type in services.msc and select it from the search results. Then in the Services app, just scroll down until you find all the services starting with Xbox and right-click on each of them and select the Restart option if not grayed out. This should also fix any problems with the Xbox app, so make sure to try it out. You can also repair the Xbox app. To do this, press the Windows button, then select the Settings icon, and in here make sure to select Apps from the left pane, and then on the right pane, Apps and Features. Now type in the search box Xbox and select the Xbox app, then click on the three vertical dots next to it and select Advanced Options from the menu that appears. Now scroll down and click on Repair under the Reset section. The process is quite fast, so it should not take more than a few minutes. And lastly, another great solution is to make changes to the registry. To do this, press the Windows button, then type in RegEdit and select Registry Editor from the search results. In here, navigate to the following path: HKey Local Machine, then select System, then select Current Control Set, and lastly, Services. In here, find these two entries: Gaming Services and Gaming Services Net, and right-click each entry and press the Delete option to delete them. Afterwards, you have to access the Store app. To do that, press the Windows button, then type Store and select Microsoft Store from the search results. Then in the Store app, click on Library near the bottom left corner, and then click on Get Updates, and Microsoft will download any updates that will appear. And that's it, plenty of options to consider. As usual, for more information and details, you can check the article in the description below. And if you enjoyed this video, just make sure to like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.